Klingberg, who took the puck away. Now he makes a dangerous move and loses it. Pettersson centers, they score! Tim Schaller has another one. His second is a Canuck on the setup from Pettersson, and it's 2-0.
You can see Brock Boeser talking to Tim Schaller. He's hot. That was a beautiful shot by Schaller. And Klingberg, I don't know what he was thinking. Pettersson and Boeser had him surrounded, and Klingberg makes a nice play on Pettersson right here. Now he's got the puck, instead of using the boards, he tries to cut up the middle. And Pettersson and Boeser combine, throw it up to Schaller, and the one-timer beats Anton Hudobin. No chance on that one.